What's going on, guys? It's the gaming world here, and welcome back to our channel. We're glad to present you part 2 of our latest gameplay walkthrough of Sniper Ghost Warrior Contracts. It's a FPS action video game developed and published by CI Games. Experience pure sniping gameplay across the harsh terrain of Siberia in a brand new contract-based system, encouraging strategic thinking. Play as a paid assassin, a hitman for hire, and beware of rival snipers who won't hesitate to disrupt your best laid plans. The game also features upgradable AR mask with the ability to scan the environment and highlight weaknesses or objects of interest. You can reach your goals with help of arsenal of new gadgets, including drones, remote sniper turrets, and gas grenades.
Seeker. On this mission, your primary target is Dimitri Ivanovsky. He is a former Russian Armed Forces general. He earned the nickname Bio Ivanovsky during the Second Mongolian War due to his persistent use of both chemical and biological weapons. He is first cousin to the Siberian Prime Minister Nergui Kurchatov. During the Siberian War of Independence, Ivanovsky defected from the Russians to join his cousin. Kurchatov gave him the notorious Altai 24 Soviet military research facility as thanks for his support. Our intel for this mission comes from an agent planted in the facility. Before our source went dark, his intel specified that Ivanovsky had completed human trials of his bioweapon. We understand that Kurchatov plans to use the weapon to secure Siberia's disputed border territories. The general's plans are stored on an encrypted military-grade laptop. Find the package, hack it, and obtain those plans. The weapon's test results must be destroyed. Infiltrate the main bunker and upload a virus to the mainframe. Find our informant if you can. We need to know if they're still alive. Above all else, find and terminate General Ivanovsky and recover any samples of the weapon. Stay focused, Seeker.
the base.
Got eyes on the compound.
Our intel places the laptop there. It contains critical data from Ivanovsky's tests of the bioweapon. Secure the package.
Affirmative.
Thank you.
time!
Siberia, we have recovered a recording from Ivanovsky's lab from a listening device planted by our spy.
Can you guarantee that this will leave no evidence? Possible like an accident. I assure you, this agent is colorless, odorless, tasteless. But there will be convulsions. That said, as our test subjects demonstrate, no spasms, no foaming at the mouth, no discoloration. Yet less than a drop on the skin is lethal.
Kurchatov has a reputation for being thick-skinned. Perhaps they will have time to find an antidote.
Impossible. None of the usual toxic treatment protocols will help them. Siberia's glorious leader is as good as dead already.
It seems that a lot of people want Ivanovsky dead. Which one are we working for?
The one who's paying. Does it matter who or what they are? Individual, corporation, or government?
We got a death!